Psoriasis is a disorder which commonly affects the skin in the form of red patches associated with dry and dandruff-like scales. It can be associated with the itching and burning sensation. It can also affect your scalp, nails and joints. It can be triggered commonly with the stress, weight gain, alcohol and smoking, infections and certain drugs. In case you have psoriasis, you should always consult a qualified dermatologist. So your dermatologist will treat your disease based on the extent of the disease and your symptoms. So the most common treatment is given in the form of the creams and lotions which you can apply. But the most important factor in the treatment would be to moisturize your skin as frequently as possible. Some patients may also require oral drugs. And in case still you're not being controlled on the treatment, you will need injectable drugs. The most common association of psoriasis is arthritis. So if you have joint pain, do not forget to mention it to your dermatologist. The other associations of psoriasis include increased blood pressure, heart disease, obesity, and diabetes. So a complete internal checkup is required. Also, in patients with psoriasis, psychiatric symptoms like depression can be present. So, if you have any such symptoms, please do not hesitate to ask for help. Few people think that psoriasis is caused by poor hygiene, but it is not true. It can happen in those also who observe good hygienic practices. It is a common myth that psoriasis is untreatable, but it is not true, as we have a basket full of treatment options available which are very effective in treatment of psoriasis. Psoriasis is not a contagious disorder because it's not an infection. It cannot spread from one person to another. To avoid the flare of psoriasis, you should avoid the triggering factors for psoriasis. As I've already mentioned, then you should never stop or change your treatment abruptly without consulting your doctor. You should start a healthy lifestyle, including the exercise and well-balanced diet. Avoid taking too much stress, and also you should avoid alcohol and smoking.